Welcome to the Takeover Module Super Switch Installation Training. The Takeover Module can convert up to 8 hardwired zones into 8 wireless zones by utilizing the existing hardwire system. It can stack up to 6 Takeover Modules onto 1 Go Control system. It can also take over dry contacts as well as powered zones. The Takeover Module has 3 main ports. The G port, which is the common ground port for low wires from the existing system. The 12-volt port, which is 12 VDC power from the existing system's auxiliary power. And the zone ports, high wires from the existing system. When wiring the Takeover Module to an existing security system, first power down the existing system. Next, remove the zone/high-side wires from the existing system and place them on the Takeover Module ports labeled 1 through 8. Once that's complete, add the power and ground wires from the Takeover Module to the 12-volt auxiliary output on the existing system. You can leave the common wires on the existing system, or they can be wired to the ground port on the Takeover Module. Next, the Takeover Module must be powered up by the backup battery first, or the system will show low battery. After attaching the battery leads to the Takeover Module, do the same with the existing system. Now the system is ready to receive power. Replace the main power wires to the existing system. To wire the Takeover Module up to a new power supply backup battery charger, first power down the existing system. Next, remove the zone/high wires from the existing system and place them on the Takeover Module ports labeled 1 through 8. Now remove the rest of the wiring and add the power supply module. The common wires will be wired to the ground port on the Takeover Module. Now the Takeover Module must be powered up to the backup battery first, or the system will show low battery. After attaching the battery leads to the Takeover Module, do the same with the power supply board. Once that is done, add power and ground wires from the Takeover Module to the 12-volt output on the power supply board. Attach the battery leads to the power supply board. Now the system is ready to receive power. Replace the main power wires to the existing system. Thank you for watching. For more information on the Takeover Module, please visit learn2gig.com.